to hate. Simon Cowell, the Brit, never short on controversial quips. After being a draw on the most watched television show in the U.S., he says it's time to hang it up.
I think that you know when it's time to move on. I don't think you should be doing the same thing over and over again.
He just brought so much to the table. He was the edge on American Idol.
Because he was such a staple on the show, columnist of Yeas or Nays for the Washington Examiner, Tara Palmeri, questions whether Idol can maintain its popularity.
He was a reason people kept watching the show. He was integral to the brand, just like Paula Abdul was. You take away two major pieces of that brand, are people going to tune in? I'm not really sure about that.
And I think, in a way, it's a good thing for the show, because I think it shakes it up. You know, there'll be speculation as to who's going to replace me. And all shows need that. You can't have the same people all the time. It gets boring.
The news is not a total shocker. There had been recent speculation about his status with the show. Cowell will leave the American Idol judges table in relatively new hands. Besides co-judge Randy Jackson, Cara Diaguardi is relatively new to the show, while Ellen DeGeneres has yet to be seen by Idol viewers since she replaced Paula Abdul. Fox president Peter Rice says the network is committed to X Factor and Idol. Even though Cal may seem irreplaceable, the network will make sure Idol stays strong.
We change the show almost every year in the UK, and it's just something you've got to do when you make a reality show.
Cal's been on The X Factor in the UK for the last 5 years. The show will debut here in the United States in the fall of 2011. Right here on Fox, Cal's going to serve as a judge and also an executive producer.
All right.
So we'll be watching.
I think he's also smart. He knows,
oh, all right,
the
yeah.
show has peaked. It's 9 years now.
Right.
You know.
And X Factor is supposed to be a lot like Idol.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe, you know, it'll be survival of the fittest.
Yeah.
We'll see which one,
yeah, we'll
you
see.
Know, makes it out
right.
on top.
I wouldn't think they both could survive it with
no.
all the dance shows. And
right.
people really like to watch it,
yeah.
so maybe.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Simon Cowell fans, you don't have to worry about Idol without Simon for another year. He will be there all this year. You can catch a 2-hour season premiere of American Idol right here on Fox 5 tonight at 8.
First, they went after trans fat. Now, New York City, is going for something else on your dinner plate. What the city health department is after now.
And Tucker has started those donuts for us. We're going to join him over in Studio B for our Simpsons.
Like, he looks just like Homer, like Marge now.
Yeah.
Jimmy?
After that, we've got a tribute to Glee.
Okay, Bleed. Anyway, we'll be right back. Right back. Let's take it a break.
All new Dr. Phil January. Once a cheater.
I kept the mistress around.
Always the cheater.
You wanted a replacement in place.
Yeah.
How to deal with a spouse after an affair.
Are you worried about losing the man you wish you had, or are you worried about losing the man you have?
Today at 3 on Fox 5.
When you look in the mirror, can you imagine erasing years of aging?
That's what I used to look like.
Lifestyle Lift takes only about an hour. See the difference immediately.
I'm Linda. I'm 70 years old. Can you believe it?
Call now for a free information kit. It's quick, affordable, and takes only about an hour. Lifestyle Lift, a breakthrough medical procedure that helps remove wrinkles, frown lines, and sagging skin. Call now for a free information kit. Consultations are free. Call Lifestyle Lift today.
The best and the smartest under one roof. Can they share the best TV experience without driving each other crazy? The new and improved Comcast Triple Play, just $99 a month. Get access to thousands of on-demand choices, including hit movies, TV shows, and more. And now you can even watch online, anywhere, anytime. Call 1-800-COMCAST and get the Comcast Triple Play for just $99 a month for 12 months. Or step up to our HD Triple Play and get up to $200 back.
1-888-553-3026. That's our number at Long Fence and Home. Hey, I'm Steve. Thank you so much for the phone calls today. You know, you can add lasting beauty and value to your home with beautiful custom-made replacement windows from Long Fence and Home. They're custom-made to fit your exact window openings. They tilt in for easy cleaning. They never need painting. And best of all, they'll save on your energy bills. Listen to Brian.
I would recommend Long Fence and Home to anyone. The experience for us has just been fantastic. They came when they said they were going to come. They did what they said they were going to do, and we had absolutely no problems with them.
Hey, thank you for those kind words, Brian. Call us now and take advantage of the $1,500 federal tax credit. And for a limited time, Long Windows is matching the government's rebate for up to $3,000 in savings. Lauren?
Call or log on right now to lock in your coupon. 1-888-553-3026.
Hey, whether you're in Maryland, D.C., or Virginia, call now, Long Fence and Home.
At my sister's wedding in Rome, this really cute guy started hitting on me.
Is that what she told you?